will be my slaves, as all the others are.
What's your business with them, Admiral?
Cain kidnapped them. He sent my family on a godforsaken island.
Your friend here tried to bargain with us for the location of the island. Since he had nothing to give us, you just killed unleashed a rather troublesome curse. You probably saw the aftermath with your own eyes.
And you want
an amulet located in a temple riddled with traps. I've marked the location.
being shot. Bloody hell. Maybe there's another way in.
You can't escape. Hey, you, stop right there.
And find the rear door to this place. That lever will raise the missing pillar. Come on. Whatever should open the door. Everywhere. Those spikes look nasty. Pressing the lever on the upper right platform will open the door on the opposite corner.
Captain Blake. Back so soon. Do you have the artifact?
I do. Here it is. Now where's Dunsey?
This will not do. There should be three of them. Search for other temples. They must be out there. I can't pay you until I have all three.
Fine. I'll look into it. But that's not my main concern. As you know, bring me to Dunsey now.
Patience, my friend. How well do you know Toretto? I grew up here. We have our own way of doing things. You see? Take our market district, for instance. People there haggle over goods from every part of the world. Far more than New Bristol or Puerto Imperio bring in. I promise you. There is nothing you cannot buy here, and that is because of the Eye Patch Society.
That's all very interesting. Your point?
And nearby is the Seaside District. Some years ago, we actually ran out of room to build there. But one day, a clever man built his house directly on the water. Just did it. No petitioning of kings or councils or such nonsense. Soon, everyone was doing as he had done. No permits, no petitions, official requests, even today. But the Eye Patch Society still receive gifts from everyone who would like to build there. You understand? So a bit of advice about the life in Toretto. Don't tell a member of the IMAP Society what to do while you're here. And stay away from the back alleys. Follow both, and you'll be just fine. Do we understand each other?
I believe we do. Would you mind telling me where Admiral Dunsey is?
The Admiral is our guest. We are not ungrateful